pinaka natatakot talaga ako i-block yung si Kat. Kasi nakikita ko sa mga previous games nila, parang siya talaga yung kumbaga nag-stand out din sa team nila. Siya yung pinaka nagdadala. So kahit mapa-back row, mapa-front line siya, sabi ko ang hirap i-block ni Kat. Nahihirapan talaga kami kahit sa depensa, parang kahit alam na namin yung pattern, nahihirapan talaga kami. At the same time, iba kasi yung, paano mo sabihin, yung lakas na loob niya, kahit down na yung team nila, grabe, pupuntahan na talaga siya ng way para makapuntos.
Gia, you've seen her evolve. I guess that's also one of the things that we want to find out. No? What have you seen in her evolution now as the best opposite spiker now?
Well, the first time I met Kat, she was a middle hitter. And then when I got the set for her, she was an open spiker. And then now she's a utility spiker. So she's been through a lot. She's matured greatly, and I'm speaking like Kat isn't here now.
yeah, exactly.
but grabe talaga yung pag-mature ng game niya. She knows how to bring her team. She knows how to, score pagka-crucial times talaga. And personally, as a setter, it's so important for a team to have a confident and reliable utility spiker talaga who knows how to score, especially sa mga big games, sa mga important games. And syempre, with her height also, she's able to contain yung open spiker ng kalaban nila. So that's a lot of things to consider. Plus, she gets a lot of attempts pa, and it looks like she never gets tired.
Yep.
I think I do.
No, but yun nga, sobrang reliable ni Kat, and she's, like what Jaja said, she's one of the players in Chocomucho talaga na pinaghahandaan talaga namin.
Well, she says she does, but she doesn't look like it. And that's another trait, I guess.
Additional.
Sige, go lang.
Go lang.
Nakaka-proud din talaga si Kat. Kasi from how many times siya na ACL Kat, tapos ganun yung performance niya.
Tatlo.
After nun, parang grabe. Grabe yung in-improve niya talaga, lalo na yung PBL.
Yeah, we always say that in the broadcast and sometimes we take that for granted for all the players who have gone through injuries.